Yeah. Am I content back here? I don't know. I'm racing motocross. I'm racing Hadda. I'm racing AORC. I'm racing the 4-day. I'm not sure.
Naysayers in this world, in Australia? What? No, surely everyone's super supportive of a middle-aged, or not even middle-aged, like a young male trying to make something of himself in the world. Gosh. No, that's my sarcasticness. What's the question? I don't even know. I'm too busy trying to be witty. Risk I will build my throne.
It was interesting as a kid, he used to bang a little peg through with a hammer and he'd sit there for an hour just banging it, and I thought there was something wrong with him. And then we got him a four-wheeler, a little Suzuki four-wheeler when he was 3 years old, and he'd do figure eights until it ran out of fuel. And we were sure that he had issues, you know, like there was something not right with him. And now, even at 31 years old, he'll do 30-minute motos and keep on going, and the officials will chase him off the track. Like, it happens all the time. He just, there's definitely something not right with him, I think.
What up, G?
What's that number?
I don't know. Haven't raced for a while, eh? Still got number one in Queensland, because I'm a loser.
Oh, yeah. This is my dream. Like, this has always been my dream. And to do it with Todd, I can't ask for anything better. All right. That's family.
Let's go get pizza, Jason.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Come on, man. You're always washing water off you. You frig around in the shower so much. Jason!
It's your f***ing
mate. We gotta go!
The bond, just everything. I love going out riding with him. It's just, we're doing the work, we're putting the work in, we got a goal, and yeah, we're just gonna go out there and give it a go and see how it'll work out.
Like, no matter what I do, he's always there to annoy me. So he's just that typical loser. Like, I installed a doorbell in my house and I was working up here, and he's the first one to ring the doorbell, dressing up like an idiot, trying to prank me.
Todd would have been a terrible kid if his parents
didn't put all the effort into getting him on a bike.
He was always in trouble at school. He'd take cable ties to school and tie his mates up.
And then Stephen would be called up to the school.
Yeah, so 2018, we returned back from Europe, re-signed for Husqvarna Australia, and claimed the 2019 Motocross Championship on board the Husqvarna DPH racing team.
Week out, like we saw Dean Ferris dominate, but without a doubt, I think Todd Waters has been the best guy in the championship, and you have to say the same for Wilson Todd.
And ladies and gentlemen, this is big. DPH Motorsports, Husqvarna are going to make history. They're going to be a team to win the MX2 and the MX1 titles. Here we go. Todd Waters takes the win and takes the championship, his very first one in the MX1 class here at the MX Nationals. And what more can you say that hasn't been said already? The team are going to be celebrating in a very, very big way. He drops the bike. There's hugs all around. Tasha Dow.
I'd say it's been a bulldog year. Yeah, but I still get it as well. It's been a bulldog year for you guys all year long, and you really can see the celebration.
I've always said to Jill, one time I want to stand on the podium, feel like I want to cry, and this is that one time in my life. It's special.
That special moment really is, not just for yourself, what this team has accomplished this year. We'll be right back.
Yeah, so in 2020, we re-signed for Husqvarna Australia to defend the motocross championship and to run their motocross racing program. The rider lineup was MX2 rider Regan Duffy and myself on the MX1 motocross program and off-road program. Then COVID hit.
Good evening. It's a health emergency that has already killed 41 people in China, and tonight there's confirmation the coronavirus has reached Australia.
The Premier will tell a meeting of the National Cabinet tonight that he's shutting all non-essential activities, including businesses.
Life is changing in Australia as it is changing all around the world. Life is going to continue to change as we deal with the global coronavirus.
In these tough times, Tdub was born.
What's Tdub?
Tdub Motocross Clinics. Tdub Garage. And my very own Tdub Riding Apparel. Oh, 2021, just when I thought 2020 was difficult. Jilly and I had our very first little baby girl, Macy Ann Waters.
Chocolate candy, Jesus Christ, and nothing pleases me more than you. Our home will become home.
Yeah.
Home is wherever I'm with you.
So we finally went back racing, and I was able to do the double header. I was running third in the motocross championship and winning the AORC.
Interesting to note, though, Danny Ham, that last lap, Regan Duffy's dropped a 158 to Todd Waters 159, so he stabilised that gap once again. He's gone back out to 16 seconds, and we have only got 2 minutes 40 on the clock to go.
And a bike, Todd Waters, the 2019 champion. You got the whole family here in tow, the brand new baby. Congratulations to be on the podium.
Yeah, we got my fiancée Jill and little Macy. She's only 2 weeks old. We had to make a trip down, so it's exciting. It's great to have the whole family here. It's new for me. It's nice to put it on the box this weekend. The old bike feels unreal, but I felt a little rusty, so. Technical, we got down in the trees and there was a hard packed base with just bull dust everywhere, bike deflecting off everything, so that was very different to me.
But this battle up front, Waters has found fire as well. On the outside, he's got the line up the inside. What a move at the moment. Can Gibbs retaliate and get back around there? He'll be on 85. He still maintains the lead over Todd Waters. Hayden Mel, 1 and 2. Great job from Gibbsy and a little mistake from Cloud. So I think we've got it.
Well, wouldn't that be great to see a Todd Waters versus Gibbs little battle on the track for some of the traditionalists, some of the old school punters from a few years back. So out on his own, doing his own thing. He controls this race and it all started from a good start, but a great first turn. And what to make up, Regan Duffy looks as if he has dropped back just a tad. Luke Clare with 122 has taken that red plate off Regan Duffy with 119. It's still super close there, rounding out the top three. Todd Waters with 116 points. Back to-
then COVID come back. Not being able to leave our state, we went back racing locally and we won everything there was to win on big bike and small bike.
King of Capricorn, the drive.
It's been a hard 2 years of hustling, but I'm hungrier than ever, and I've had a hell of a preseason. Welcome to T-Dub's world.